So I chose to come to Datadog because the company's solving hard problems at scale in a space that I'm super passionate about. We give people observability into what is happening with their business from an operational standpoint, a product standpoint, a business standpoint, and give them the tools that they need and the information they need to solve their problems and be successful.
So we monitor the infrastructure and we give that visibility to our customers. So there is visibility into the logs, into the metrics, visibility into security as well.
So you can expect a lot of the engineering work to be deep, technical, scaling-related challenges that, you know, impact systems at all scale.
We're running in data centers across all cloud providers, at data centers around the globe, and that continues to expand. It's a really unique place to be where we're still small enough as an engineering org where you get to see some of the global scale infrastructure being built and understand some of the decisions that are being made. You as an engineer can have an idea and have that be something you hack and show to the entire company. We've had products that have started out as proofs of concept. I think that's a really powerful way to see impact and to see how your work matters.
As engineers, we are using the product daily. Whenever someone releases a new feature, that means the entire company can test it and use this new feature ahead of releasing it to everyone. And we also understand all the pain points because we are the main users of the platform.
You write it, you run it, you own it. That's the heart of engineering at Datadog.
Teams are very autonomous, and that is by design to make it possible to deliver fast.
Customer feedback is the most important thing there is at Datadog. We don't always jump on what's trendy in the market, what people are talking about. We listen to what our customers need and we build that. And if we keep doing that, we know that we're not only going to keep our customers, we're going to be building the right things because we're going to be solving the problems that they actually have.
So Datadog is a central place of the cloud industry because we are monitoring a lot of the technology currently being used on the markets. It's a great place to learn among the best engineers in the industry, but also among the hardest problems that you may face.
With the growth of cloud, the growth of serverless, we're seeing higher and higher towers of software abstractions. And now we're talking about LLMs and generative AI, helping you write code, helping you debug code. And in this way, I think observability is becoming more important than ever.
Datadog is a place where you can grow your skills and also grow your career. Whether you come in as someone more senior or you're just starting your career, it's a place that rewards initiative and rewards curiosity and shipping great products. And it's a place where you can get promoted and get the recognition that you're looking for.
Whether it's expanding your book of knowledge, moving from distributed systems to client-side development, to data engineering, to ML infrastructure, et cetera, we're a growing company. There continue to be new opportunities, new areas of specialization, new problems that need to be solved. And frankly, I don't think the opportunity's ever been bigger.